differences. We all have them. We fall in love with them. We celebrate them. They are special. They are lovely. They are absolutely beautiful. But only certain ones. Certain differences are lifted up. Others are pushed away and hidden. We are taught to fit in, to blend in. Don't stand out. We are told to fit in the box. We are shaving away ourselves. We kill the differences. We mold them to conform. But why? We think these bumps we can't mold away are flaws. But no, they are unique. They are what make us, us. We are separated by them, but connected. We shouldn't be forced to hide or kill them. We should be taught to let them blossom. We need to be shown that there are others just like us, other beautiful people like us. We are treasures. We are special and beautiful. We are priceless. You are gold. We are a rainbow of people. Don't dull the rainbow. Show it off.